year in Dubai, when I had the pleasure of doing the interviews with players after their matches and so on, he hit one incredible shot. A couple of years ago it was. And I asked him in the interview after the match, was that the best shot you've ever hit? And he put a sort of cheeky grin on his face and said, no, I don't know, I've hit so many. And it wasn't an arrogant way of answering it, it was just the way you saw it.
And then the really worrying thing is it's absolutely true.